Clerk Saunders and May Margaret walked our young garden green, and sad and heavy was the love that fell there twa between. A bed, Clerk Saunders said, a bed for you and me. Fine, said May Margaret, till ains we married be. For in may come my seven brothers, with torches burning bright. They'll say we hae but one sister, and behold, she's wi' a knight. Then take the sword from my scabbard, and slowly lift the pin, and you may swear and save your oath, you never let Clerk Saunders in. It was about the midnight hour, when they asleep were laid, when in came her seven brothers with torches burning red. Then up and gat the seventh of them, and ne'er a word spake he. But he has striped his bright brown brand out through Clerk Saunders' fair body. Clerk Saunders lay and sleepit sound, albeit the sun begin to shine. She looked atween her and the wall, and a dull and drowsy were his e'en. Then in and came her father dear, said, let your mourning be. I'll carry the dead corpse to the clay, and I'll come back and comfort thee. Go comfort well your seven sons, for comforted will I never be. I ween 'twas neither knave nor loon was in the bower last night with.